Hey. Finally, Guru has got his own lens. Alright. Not expecting much, it's probably the same as CJ, right? Yeah. Oh, maybe the charge. The charge effect looks different. I remember it being red, not brown, so that's something. I'm trying to see if there's spikes coming out of it, or like earth spikes. Give me a second here, let me just... I don't know, it's the same color. Okay, maybe I was just being stupid. That's fine. Still, at least now he has his own lens I can play around with. And we get a new path to go. Oh! Just no. Oh, come on. Ah, I'm just gonna just juggle the crap out of that guy. Ah. Nah. Okay, I do think, actually, you know what? Last time. I do like her having two, but I'd rather test out ice for a little bit. Oh, hello. Nope. I do like how fast it is. Let's see. Ancient currency, that's... I could sell it for quite a bit, actually. That's pretty good. Let's see. Okay. Okay. Jeez. It's just like poison, but just kind of worse. Okay, let's see if we can just chuck this at him. Yeah, let's retry that again. Well, I'm excited that we'll get at least two new elements, fire and wind. We'd like to see how they look with Isha. She definitely benefits from the new magic. I'm kind of hoping CJ and Guru kind of get something. I mean, I get the enhanced effect, but I don't know. Is it wrong for me to want her to do like a ground pound that would do like earthquakes, or like, or Guru just do like a earthquake slam when he has earth, like stuff like that? One can dream, and one can play around with this, but nope, gotta play. Let's see. This one is... I think it's hard. I think I took a roundabout way, though. Oh. Well, there goes my fun with ice powers. I was kind of betting on getting a volcano. Well, it is new, so I'm not imagining it. And there is treasure. Alright. Oh, look at this bullshit. Now you buy. Okay. First things first, get rid of you. Choo-choo-choo. I always think I got that range down, but it always tends to nick me. It's gonna be a problem if they start being really strong. Nope. Yeah. I don't really use too much of his charge move. Hey, come on. No more of that. Oh yeah, yeah. What's this? The last line? Well, still got him. Oh, come on. I do like that helm breaker though. Come on. Let's see. No, it's still a bunch of mooks here. Come on. Got a trap. Oh, I think we're heading towards a hot spot soon. Ooh. Whoa. Let's see about that. Guys like to do their little quick dash. Yeah, it's not strong enough to do that. A little survivor, isn't he? Ooh, silver, okay. I was able to kinda find a place to dig up for silver. Why are you a boss? Oh, I just killed a child. Okay. Oh, yeah, this ain't good. Yeah. Oh, screw those guys. I have cannot even see me. Okay. Done with the ambush? Alright. Smash you, smash. Grab you. Take you out. Okay, are we... Nope, still with the bulls. Well, that was unfortunate for you. Alright, flava time? No, but this feels like a boss time. Yep. These look pretty cool. Let's go ahead and lose your head. Ooh. Oh boy, they can actually hit hard. Alright, what do we got here? Oh, look at that, you can summon friends. Yeah, I'm gonna say no to that. Oh, no. Go ahead and just... Okay. Oh, good. They're both shared a health bar. Thought for a moment it was just one of them. Oh right, lightning. I forgot that, so three. Okay, that's good. Okay, well, hopefully someone gives me lightning. Yeah, because I'm not too sure where else I would get that. Nice. Actually, quick little detour. Golem's Keep. I think that's where I want to go. And that we're all here, we can go check out that blue wall. Nah, come on. Let's just take us to the fishing spot. I think I can climb back up here. I know it was on a path to my right. Yeah, it was like I was going up, and then I came here. Come on. Well, that earth move is way too good. I didn't give the ice one much of a chance to play around with, but honestly, I like all her magic. There's not one that I really hate. And hopefully I can play around with the ice longer than one screen. Okay. Let's see what was... not much. In fact, that... well... there's all this. A little part of me was hoping this was lightning, but... eh. Got an item out of it. Alright. That solves that mystery. I think all that's left here is... I believe a path I couldn't go to. And a red wall. No. Come on. Not bad. Alright, so let's see what's happening here. Probably tons of side quests are going to open up now. That is for sure. Where's this guy who wanted an antler? Farm. Yep. Go ahead and throw this at his face and get something out of it. Okay. So I think we can just go ahead to the tavern. Just kind of see what's going on there. I'm happy about the tax, but I feel like they've been tricked again. Karu's thinking about everyone's interest. Don't know about that samurai though. What's his name? Oh, I can barely see those words there. Lugu? Hang on. I think there's a better way of seeing that. Achievements? No. Help. Okay. I'll just call him Samurai for the time being. Or Ugu. I definitely want him to join. Good thing it's not an escort mission, but fireball might mean magic. Oh boy, this opened up. Yes it did. Okay. Let's see about doing the usual rounds. Good news is I don't see anything for the farm, so we can cut that out of the trip. Just in case, peep my head. Alright. Let's see. If we're lucky, we have half of the things they want. It is not going to take me time. If it can fit in my pocket, it's going in the pocket. I have a bunch of silver anyways. Plus I got two new spots to dig for it, so that's good. Alright, that's clear. Let's go ahead and take a look at Outlander Lane. Yeah, I feel like he's going to be either working with the bandits or he's the leader of the bandits. There's a part of me that doubts him. I don't know, it's just two situations that kind of were kind of iffy. That I don't have. Well, that's a shame. Okay, that's more burrow hunting for me. Well, it might be worth it if he gives me more backpacks. Yeah, not much I can do. Alright, off to get some clothes. Let's see, what about you? Okay, but first things first, do you sell small pelts? Ooh, but for stamps? Yeah, I'm not sure about that. Alright, just gonna find the old-fashioned way then. Thought he was gonna get the upgrade. Okay, I think we had our fun and talked to everybody. Yeah, I think we're good here. Nope, that's a lie. I wanted dirty clothes for magic. Nothing wrong with that. All good. Let's see. Can't do gold, can do guru. Alright, he's good. Alright. A little bit of shame when we got CJ to get a new lens, so that's something. Okay, back to the plaza. Let me just make sure we picked up everything. Seems like there's still just the two here. Okay, that's what I like. And you. Okay, trap a hellhound. That's definitely a different one. Okay, that's, I think it was 2nd Street someone was complaining. You. Okay, I think we are sorted now. So I think everything else wants us to go... Yep, everywhere else. Okay, Let me sort things out, and then we'll start knocking these out.